Anti-rabies vaccines are extremely expensive. You need 3 doses of anti-rabies vaccines, and those 3 doses will cost you in excess of $100. And given the economic setup right now, it will be very difficult for the ordinary person on the street to set aside $100 just to get vaccinated against rabies. It becomes a vicious cycle. That is why there is this bylaw. That is why we insist that stray dogs must be culled.
There are about a pack of 30 dogs that run around the neighborhood from time to time. 29 males and 1 female. So when the female dog is in heat, they're running around and they're causing fights. There have been 2 rabies cases in the neighborhood. And, well, I myself have adopted a stray dog.
With our adoption policy, we ensure that the people who adopt have got to secure property, that all dogs are sterilized, that they're able to feed the dogs, they're able to provide veterinary care. If you do not sterilize your dogs, they are going to stray. They are following their natural behavior to try and breed and have puppies.